I take you down, would you really hold me down and be your best friend? She just wanna hit me with a quickie by the pool, and I'm like, yes, ma'am.
Hey, we are out here in the Shalone AVA again. This is Rodnick Farm Vineyard, and it is about 5 o'clock in the afternoon, high 90s right now. The reason I'm here on the vineyard at this time is we're actually picking Brosseau Vineyard next door tonight. So I wanted to just do a quick little walkthrough of Rodnick Farm. It's really probably the worst time of day to sample at the hottest time of day, but I just wanted to have my eyeballs on things. I'll be back out here in the morning. But it's hot. We're going to have 3 days of heat. I'm glad we're getting some stuff off of Brosseau tonight. We're getting some mixed whites off there. We're going to get Muscat off of Rodnick on Tuesday, as well as Syrah and Grenache off of Brosseau on Tuesday. So a few things are going to ride out the heat, and a couple things are coming off tonight. So, woohoo!
She just want to hit me with a quickie by the pool.